straight in the eye. I remade the true J a couple days at a time, and that day in my mind lies within the J that you yeah, find. Now look. Said I spit.
So what is going on? This is Cub coming to you with another video. If you are new, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you can be notified whenever I upload a video, because my video do not be hitting everybody's sub boxes and it's kind of annoying. So if you are new and you're interested in sneakers, basketball, or fashion, any of those three things I just said, this channel is for you. Go check out all my other videos. But without further ado, we about to get into these bad boys. So as you guys know, the Jordan Windlight 96s have released. The brother, I guess I can say, or the sister, I don't care, just the relative of the 96s, the 82s. The 82s is when Jordan was actually in college and he hit the game-winning shot to win the championship, so that's why it's called Win Like 82s, and he was actually on UNC, the University of North Carolina, and their color is navy blue or baby blue, baby blue and white, so that's why these are blue. But these right here are the Win Like 96s. Now, this is when Jordan was on the Chicago Bulls and he won the championship in 96. So that's why it's called the Win Like 96. So these shoes are pretty much basically the progression of Jordan's career. But that's just the history behind the shoe. So let's get right into the review. So pretty much, as you guys see, this is just an all red Jordan 11, your standard Jordan 11. So I'm just going to go over everything that I see. If you guys see anything else different than me, then leave it down below. But I'm just going to go over everything. So pretty much you got your red mesh on the upper. You got your red mesh, some red leather right here. Not the best quality leather, but it's just like some filler leather, I guess I could say. Like, it's not that crazy about it. But yeah, you got your regular leather with a black Jumpman, and then you got the black 23 with the red, I don't know, I'm just gonna say red sock liner on the upper, and then you got more of that leather as you go across the shoe, more of that mesh, and then you got rope with your red rope laces. And then on the third spacing, it's supposed to be on the third spacing. If your shoe is not on the third spacing, go get another pair, because that means that your shoes are not legit. The Jordan 11s, usually to tell if they're real or not, you're supposed to have the shoe on the third spacing, so that's a plus for you if you do have that. You got the Jordan Jumpman, that's what it says right here, Jordan Jumpman with the actual Jumpman logo on the third spacing. And then as you move down on the shoe, you have the red patent leather. And then as you move down even more, you have the white outsole, a white midsole. And then as you move down even more, you got your carbon fiber, your black carbon fiber with your all white icy outsole. Now this outsole is crazy, yo. I love the icy outsoles. Just pops on the Jordan 11. That's why the Jordan 11 is actually my favorite Jordan. But that's pretty much the whole shoe, y'all. As y'all see, it's just an all red Jordan. Now I'm about to like give you guys my opinions on this shoe, like everything that I like about it, everything I dislike about it. So pretty much I'm gonna start off by saying, is this shoe worth $220? Yes, this shoe is definitely worth $220. Now I feel like this Jordan should have came out about 2 or 3 years ago, because the hype on all red sneakers was in about 2 or 3 years ago, because you guys know the red October Yeezys and all those shoes and all that type of stuff. The all red hype was crazy. So that's why I do feel like this shoe should have came out maybe 2 or 3 years ago, but it's perfectly fine now. I had no problem getting this shoe, but honestly, I feel like the all red can be a little annoying at sometimes, because like, who wants to just wear all red all the time? So I feel like I will not be wearing these as much as the Win Like 82s. Both of them are dead stock. I haven't worn these yet. I've only worn them for the on feet, and I haven't worn these yet either. I only worn those for the on feet, so I haven't really worn them outside yet. So both of them are pretty much dead stock. But I can see myself wearing the 82s more than the 96s. So that leads on to what I'm about to say next. I really like the 82s better than the 96s, again, because there's the color is better. I'm not that big of a fan of all red shoes, but I do like these. Like, I'm not a hypocrite or anything. I just, all red shoes isn't the wave anymore, but I still feel like since this is a Jordan 11 and like, it's a good looking shoe. It's a good looking shoe, don't get me wrong, but the all red wave is kind of dead. So I can't see myself wearing this shoe as much as the 82s, but these are a good shoe nonetheless. So yeah, man, I feel like this shoe right here, I feel like it's a wearable shoe, but it's non-wearable at the same time. You guys get what I'm saying? Like, it's definitely a wearable shoe. Like, you could wear these with like black denim and like maybe like some like a flannel or a black shirt underneath, and I feel like that would be a dope fit. And also, if you guys want to see my outfits, go follow me on Instagram right here. The Life of Cash K is down here somewhere, so go follow the kid and add me on Snapchat, KLJ277. But yeah, man, like, I feel like this shoe is definitely wearable, but everybody, mark my words, everybody is wearing this shoe right now, y'all. That's probably why I'm not gonna wear mine for a minute. I got these in a size 10 and a half, my size, so I'm not gonna be wearing these in a minute. because I know everybody and their mama and their aunties and their grandmas and their dogs and their sister and their cousins gonna be wearing these shoes. Cause like, yo, this was a major GR. That also, I gotta say this. If you guys did not be able to get, if you were not able to get a pair, you caught the L, do not stress about it. You will be able to get a pair sooner or later because this was a major GR. There was a lot of pairs made, a lot of people got theirs. So do not pay over $300. Do not pay resale price for these. Just stay patient and you'll be able to get these for even below retail, maybe even retail a little bit higher than retail. Just stay patient because this shoe is sold out in some places because it's a Jordan 11. Every Jordan 11 sells out, it's just a Jordan 11. That's just how it goes. You gotta get over it. But honestly, this shoe right here, I feel like if you stay patient, you'll be able to get this for a good price. It's not gonna be like the Windlight 82. The Windlight 82 sold out like this, but I feel like there was so many pairs made and everybody got a pair. So you'll be able to get a pair for these like really, really cheap, or maybe like retail. That is pretty cheap retail. So stay patient, do not pay the resale prices. That's pretty much all I have to say about this shoe, y'all. If you guys did enjoy this review, stay tuned for the on feet. Do not skip the on feet and hit that subscribe button. I got a whole bunch of videos. So again, like I always say, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you guys like this video. I need a 10,000 likes on this video, 100,000 likes. Go follow me on all social media. It'll be down here. Snapchat and Instagram is down there. Those are the only two social medias that I have. So go follow me on those. And I will see y'all in the next video. Make sure you guys stay tuned for the on feet. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.
Okay, cool nigga, you a dummy. Finesse your money, out of fucking money. Since I met my partner, that was gonna cover. Well, Uzi don't say they all like that nigga. 4500 from 4 or 5 licks. Lil Uzi, Mr. Pull the trigger, don't miss. Yeah. Poppin' Chris style and poppin' Chris chick. Sneak dissin' about me, boy, I don't miss shit. Got 36 straps, you got 36 hats. I got 36 O's, you got 36 Nick. You with 36, rat 36 in his mat. Better pray the guy that nigga don't miss.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, I'm here. I never imagined it. It look cold that black, the bitch come capture this. Ain't putting up with that, no, I ain't having it. Been showing to my love, but no more after this. They told me I'ma start acting like I'm average. Cause I be rapping, but I don't be on that rapper shit. I still be in the hood, told my strap and shit. Stop that flagging, that's how shit be happening.
Yeah, I gettin' money and just lookin' funny. No tears in the 20, got 50 and hundreds. I chill with my nigga. I chill with my nigga. Puss that with my nigga. I'm drinking that lean. Chrome Epizine. I'm all the codeine. Yeah, I stay with that mess in my jello, yeah, nigga.